Announcements. Today is Tuesday, April 13th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for our Panther Pledge. This pledge helps us remember to be safe, be respectful, and be an avid learner. As a Seminole Charles Panther, I will conduct myself at all times and in all places with honor and respect for myself, my classmates, my teachers, my school, and my community. Today's lunch menu is mini twin cheeseburgers, soy butter sandwich platter, PB&J grape sandwich platter, corn and bean salsa, assorted milk, and assorted fruit selections. Now here's Zoe for the weather.
Good morning, Panthers. I'm Zoe Cummings. Welcome to the morning announcements. Today's high is 85 degrees. It is currently 67 degrees, a low of 68 with a 4% chance of rain. Tomorrow's high is 82 degrees, a low of 65 degrees with a 4% chance of rain. April is Autism Awareness Month. The Autism Society of America celebrates differences as it works to build an inclusive society where individuals with autism live fully through connection and acceptance. Please stay tuned for a short video. I'm Zoe Cummings, signing off. Remember, Panthers, roar. We are ready for learning. We take ownership of our own work. We have a positive attitude, and we are respectful to our classmates, teachers, and staff.
Lots of kids have autism, and that means their brains just work a little differently. My friend Isaiah, he's learning ways to work on things that are, well, a little bit harder for him. And boy, is he amazing. You just gotta meet him. This is my friend, Isaiah. Today, he's going to have a fun day with Mom and Dad. Isaiah wants to play with other boys on the playground, but sometimes kids with autism don't know how to join in. His mom is teaching him what to do. Sometimes it's easier to play than talk. After all, everybody likes to play chase.
My name is Jocelyn. I'm 7 years old. I share my bedroom with my little sister Yesenia. She's 6. Yesenia has autism. She can't talk. Some things are really hard for Yesenia, like brushing her teeth and brushing her hair. It takes all 3 of us to do Yesenia's hair. She doesn't like the way the brush feels. Alyssa and I sing and clap while Mom braids. I feel happy I can help her.
What do you like best about your family?
They all treat us the same. Like we all are equal. Like, it doesn't matter if Yesenia has autism. My parents are not going to just focus on her and leave me and Jasmine out.
Autism isn't something you should be scared of. I think having Louie made me just so much of a better person, so much of a better father.
All we are is a family that has a lot of fun, like every other family, even if it looks a little bit different. In the end, you want your kids to be happy. Our kids are the happiest kids I know.
I just think he looks at the world in a very different way than most people do. And I don't think it's in a bad way. I think it's amazing.
But in some real important ways, we're still the same, you see.
We all can feel happy.
We all can feel mad.
We all can feel lonely.
We all can feel glad.